get home, honey.
What we thought we would see yesterday.